machines took control of that plane and flew it into the ground. There must be another flight recorder transmitting a signal. Maybe I can track it down.